Yes.
Okay. Now Mimi is saying, "I want nothing to do with her. You can't let a dog put its paw on your arm like that, like she was doing. You're watching the video. You see, she put her paw. So I stopped it. So again, she's just licking, but I'm trying to orientate it so she's looking at Mimi while she gets this positive reinforcer. Now, if I'm holding the leash like this the whole time, I'm telling her I'm uncomfortable, and that's going to make her, well, I got to be ready for things.
Right.
So I want it to be nice and relaxed.
Yep.
I'm going to take a couple steps over. Sit. Sit. Now that movement that she did triggered a response here. That's why I have the leash here. There we go. Sit. 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 See? So she's staring. Staring is a warning. So if she stares, she looks as okay, but if she stares, especially with lower heads, I don't want to allow that. So I'm going to redirect her attention, put her in a sit. That's what I mean, right there. You can't allow a dog to do that. Sit. That bird spooked me. Now, when you're doing this, you have to be supremely confident. If you're worried that a fight's going to happen, you'll cause the fight. So she can't run up. A big, long movements, that's also, they're going to gain momentum as they go. Sit. Sit. You're not helping. That's okay. Sit. Now I'm counter conditioning, but I'm orientating her. I'm trying to put her back to this dog. It's hard for her to do, because that makes her defenseless. She's a really good pick. Her ears are being very apologetic. You can see them there when she looks at you. They're going to the side and they're rounded. Now she doesn't have traditional Dall ears. Dall or like lab ears are more like a flap like this. That's when they're forward, that can be assertive, it can be aggressive, it can also just be confident. So just because they're forward doesn't mean anything. I have to do it this way, I can't bend it the way I need to. Now when a dog wants to be apologetic, it'll be rounded this way, kind of like my hand is rounded, and the inside of the ear is facing the jaw. When they really want to be apologetic, they'll be rounded and they'll turn their ear almost inside out, so the inside of the ear is moving forward, which is what her ears are doing right now. I think part of it is, I don't think she's a full Dall, is she?
That's what we say.
Okay. She just, her ears and her head shape make me think that she's not a Dall. But look what we've achieved here. So she's laying down with her back to another dog that's a couple feet away because she's nice and calm now. She's giving a lot of little signals. She's licking her lips a little bit to tell she's a little bit stressed, but she's blinking a lot. She's kind of squinting her eyes. He's right here, or she's right here. Come here, come. Sit. Ah, tss. See that little bit of a stare? I don't want to overdo it. I'm a little bit, my game is a little bit different right now. I just worked with a dog that had been abused so badly by an idiot that was training it to be a guard dog that it has no spirit. It just sits there. So I'm rehabilitating it a different way. There we go. Beautiful. Laying down, there's a dog right here. So film it. So we got you know, three other dogs here. One of them's inside the pen, but she's doing a good job. She's being very calm. She's not trying to engage. And that because she's calm, there we go. Because he's calm or she's calm, she's relaxed. So really when I have dogs that are aggressive, there's a difference between like real aggression, like I want to kill you. Like that's almost predatory aggression. That's the worst. I would say the worst, but that's like hunting. I'm not going to give you any warning. I'm just going to do it. The rest of the time, she was showing signals. She was baring her teeth. That's a warning. She was barking. That's a warning. You mentioned she was lunging. Now, lunging is a little bit too far, but those are all warnings. That means, hey, leave me alone. All right. So let me try this now. We'll try this. Sit. Sit. That's why I'm stepping on it. Sit. All right, we'll do a dually.
Come here. Come on. If I need a treat to get you to entice, come on. Come here. There we go. Good girl. You are not a red zone case. Sit. Here. Sit.
Sit. So when I put her into a sit while she's here, that helps her feel a little more confident because this dog's sitting, so it's not taking a challenging position. Sit. Sit. Petting with a purpose, you should absolutely do with her as well.